Good morning, everyone. So today we are going to do the a brief revision of chapter adjectives. Okay, first one we have done adjectives of quality, then quantity, adjectives of number, demonstrative adjective, indefinite adjective, interrogative adjective, and distributive adjective. Possessive adjective, which means which shows you their position, that this doll belongs to her. So whose it is? It is her doll. So here in possessive you will see my, his, her, its, yours, ours, etc. It particularly points out things. It shows you the possession of things, it belongings to someone, a particular person. Suppose this house is ours. So they're saying that this house is our house. They are clearly saying that this house is our house. Okay, so all the 8 parts of adjectives, I think here they are over. Now what we are going to do today is we are going to see formation of adjectives. Okay, many adjectives are formed from nouns. Okay, how they are formed from the nouns, that we are going to see. Boy, boyish. Care, careful. Trouble, troublesome. Shame, shameless. Silk, silken. Dirt, dirty. Pardon, pardonable. Courage, courageous. Man, manly. Gift, gifted. Okay, this is how adjectives are formed from nouns. Okay, now we are going to see how adjectives are formed from verbs. Okay. See, some adjectives are formed from verbs. Okay, how they are formed? Tire, tireless. Talk, talkative. Cease, ceaseless. Move, movable. Now here some adjectives are formed from other adjectives. They are formed from other kind of adjectives. Tragic, tragical. Whole, wholesome. Three, threefold. Black, blackish. White, whitish. Sick, sickly. Okay, this is how they are formed from adjectives formed from verb and adjectives formed from noun, and some of the adjectives formed from other adjectives. Okay, so once again we will just revise what kinds of adjectives we have learned. Firstly, what is adjectives? It shows you the quality of noun or pronoun. Okay, it describes noun and pronoun, you can say in simple words. Okay, so here part is adjective of quality. It gives you the quality of noun. Okay, what kind of a noun it is? Sita is a beautiful girl. So Sita here is a noun and beautiful is adjective. It is giving you the quality of a noun. Okay, adjectives of quantity. It gives you number, means it give you the thing is in how much quantity. Okay, then adjective of number, it gives you the number of quantity, means where you can count. In quantity you cannot count, but in numbers you can count. Now demonstrative adjectives. Demonstrative adjective demonstrates, it points out person or thing clearly. It points out person or thing. Okay, like this is my book. So it is clearly pointing out that this book belongs to me. It is my book. Okay. The next one that we are going to see is possessive adjectives. Possessive adjectives gives you a direct position that where the thing belongs to. It belongs to my, his, her, its, yours, our, etc. This is my father. So here my use of my is clearly stating that that particular person is trying to say that this man standing over here is my father. Okay, this is how possessive adjective is explained. Then indefinite adjective. Indefinite adjective, which does not donate an exact number, it does not give an exact number. Any means anyone can answer the question. Anyone means it's not giving you any number. It's saying anyone can answer. Okay, same way many, some, several, etc. It does not give you an exact number. Now, interrogative adjectives, which asks questions. It gives you questions, okay? And distributive adjectives, it clearly states, refers to one of the number, okay? Pointing out to one of the number means each one of you bring your copy. Each one of you means everyone sitting in that room has to bring the copy. So it gives, it refers to each one of a number. Okay, so these are the 8 kinds of adjectives, and today your adjective chapter is over. So if you have any kind of question, you can ask, and I will give you some exercise to practice so that the concept of adjectives and its kinds will be clear to you. Thank you.